Hello, it's Laurel. On this episode of Looking for Laurel, I'm at the farmer's market and I'm asking questions and giving free dating advice. So watch out, I might come to a neighborhood near you. So are you single?
Yes, I am. I mean, it's complicated, but I want
to
be.
On Facebook, do you put it's complicated or single or in a relationship? Oh, so you're the mysterious kind that's hard to find.
That's why I hate dating.
Okay.
I hate it so much. That's why I'm single.
Okay. So you're new to LA.
I am.
Have you been going out and trying to date?
I've gone through a few dates, but I'm not actively pursuing dates.
So aside from looks, what were you looking for when you were looking for a partner?
I wasn't really looking. We were actually working together. But,
romance at work.
So that's how that happened.
Okay.
Well, you know, like, hotness is very relative term.
Because
you know, like,
it's hard. Like,
so, for example, if I'm a 5, like, for me, 6 is hot. You know, like, so that's a very relative topic.
But I'm a big believer in, like, if you can, it doesn't always work that way, but, like, being friends first and, like, finding out how they are. And because people can put on their best behavior.
Yeah, on a date.
Yeah, or even if, like, even if you start, yeah, you start dating, even if you're dating for, like, 3-4 months or, like,
and
like
then
a
all
year.
Of a sudden you see that you know it.
Exactly, which has happened to me before. So I feel like being friends first and knowing them in all, like, how they are around their friends, how they are around their family, and, like, being able to ask their friends about them. I don't know, there's a lot to be said for that.
Is your dating purpose to get through?
Not at all. That's why.
Okay,
like,
your dating purpose is to have,
like,
fun.
Yeah,
great.
Then somebody has to push me through.
Perfect.
And
your dating style should be fun too. Then you just go out, have a good time, and then no date is a bad date because the purpose is to have a good time.
Exactly.
Okay. So you'll walk up to a girl who's 6, and you'll say hi. Okay. And it's because she is good enough looking and she looks smart.
Right.
And if immediately she's just dumb as a doorknob, then you walk away.
I would say 70% of depending on if that's someone that's stand or not, but I try to avoid those because I'm not looking for that anymore.
Okay.
But
okay. And
so
then,
old me or new. So.
Okay, new you, the evolved you. So what do you think about the bow tie?
I like bow tie.
I like the bow tie.
I'm always the one that drinks up because I don't get enough of
You are always the one who breaks up with people.
I'm always
so we're already jumping ahead from first date to breaking up.
Already.
Or what about just size matter?
Are we talking about
sizes?
I mean, size is important, but it's not everything.
That makes sense. So are you single?
Have a good day, guys.
I love you guys. It's the easiest thing to do.